Damal, a small village in Kancheepuram, in Tamil Nadu, near Chennai, home to Damodaran Perumal Krishna Temple, 75 kilometers from Chennai and 285 kilometers from Bangalore. Very easily accessible, located on the national highway. A bit of a history. This temple is more than 500 years old. Almost 300 years ago, the Madhva community donated this temple to the Vaishnava community, or Dhanam in Tamil, and acquired the name Dhanamallapuram, and later on got shortened to Damal. Main courtyard of the temple, and here prasadam is being distributed after the puja. Here you can see the serpent. The unique features of this temple is that when you walk in through the main courtyard and the gateway, you see the Thayar Sanati or Thirumalaragi Thayar and not the Lord Damodaran. In most of the temple, you see the presiding deity from the main entrance. Here, Lord Damodaran Krishna is protected by the Dwarakapalas. Take a walk to the constellation of Alvas. Names and birth stars and months nicely inscribed on wooden boards. The Andal Sanati, or the sanctum, nicely decorated, looking bright and bright. The Garuda, the carrier of Lord Vishnu. Here on the outer prakaram, you have the another avatar of Krishna. Very neat and nicely kept temple with lot of plants and flowering plants, and making it look nice. This is the Lord Ganesha.
Bhakta Anjaneyar.
Again, the name and star inscribed. As we enter the main temple, you see the 30 verses of Tirupavai on the yellow boards. As we walk along, you get a wonderful feeling. Om Namo Narayana. Today is the Rohini star. To the sanctum of the Thirumalai. We take a quick tour of the outer sanctum, outer prakaram. This is the Vilva tree. People here tie cradle and other things to fulfill their wishes, primarily cradle, those who do not have children. And it is believed that after tying the knot within 90 days, they get an offspring. And this has happened in many cases, and that's why this temple is very popular. And people from all over the place in India come here to tie cradle.
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
After you try the knot and when you get an offspring, people come here and then make an anklet consisting of silver for the Lord, and it is given to the priest to put it in Lord's feet, and that completes the prarthana or the wish completion. The local people take pride in maintaining this temple clean. A lot of funds are being collected locally for the maintenance of the temple as well. There is a dedicated website for this temple. The next Rogini is on 3rd June 2019. See the Lord Damodaran Krishna. Here, the Krishna in this place is in the standing posture, not on the crawling posture, standing posture. The priest shows us the marks left behind the rope which Yasodha used to tie Krishna in one place. Thank you very much for watching, and see you soon again with more videos.